The relaxation to allow operation of kindergartens from last Friday includes all private kindergartens and kindergartens at private schools, international schools and expatriate schools that are registered with the Education Ministry.
As announced by Prime Minister Datuk Seri Ismail Sabri Yaqub last Wednesday, the ministry explained that the relaxation covers states in phases 1 and 2 of the National Recovery Plan and for pupils aged 4 to 6 whose parents or guardians are working.
The operation of these kindergartens is subject to classroom capacity with the required physical distancing, the ministry said in a statement.
Prior to this, Ismail Sabri, when announcing the relaxation of COVID-19 prevention standard operating procedures of the PPN for several sectors, also informed that kindergartens, nurseries, daycare centers and mental development centers are allowed to reopen in states under phase 1 and 2 of the PPN.